water fountain. Just for this last week, so we'll see how it goes.
Thank you.
What's your report for Billy?
She came back in high school. Mr. Domo and I teach each other all day. It's been kind of weird because he's been down in the middle school half a year, and it's been very long without his relationship. But anyway, Dennis Stroud, you are our junior history analyst of the year. I don't think I've ever given a jazz edition of the year to a freshman. But this freshman, he was in swim, so he couldn't be here for the first couple of rehearsals. And he showed up. I emailed him all to virtual too. He's been virtual since the middle of the year. So he had all his parts learned, and it was a little weird without the first alto part. You heard from him soloing tonight. Our jazz edition of the year, I can't believe a freshman did this, but he deserves it because he led the whole sax section and to a certain extent the whole band. And he changed the whole vibe once he started coming to rehearsal. So, Brennan Fong, congratulations.
So, this senior is great all 4 years.
we put him on the spot and he was crushing. Like his first day at band, he had to play a solo in front of everybody. He had to start out the whole piece. And people still play him to this day. He's a legend of the Black and Mountain. But Evan Beaver on here, this effort knows the Freedom Worker. Our music department award goes to the senior with the highest average. Mr. Powers and I figured we can go to how we always take into consideration that the senior with the most credits who has attained a high average. So this person is in the Growl and band, and is really, she moved here from West Seneca, and it was like a godsend. She had done such a great job. She moved, I think, to middle eighth grade, and had a leader in our musicals, and a leader in the Growl, and also in our theater orchestra. Shane Lee, Music Department Award. And finally, our top senior award winner. This is the John Bill Souza Award winner. It's the Souza Club because I won this when I was a senior. Mr. Bowman, did you win this? Are we in the club together? Okay, sorry. But anyway, this is a senior who's basically done it all day. So, leadership division, volunteer for like all kinds of jazz to like move equipment and greet people when we have people from all over the county come in. Always there, always responsible, always a leader. He's back in the percussion section. You heard from him like John Phillips, who's an award winner, is now a success. Anna Eisenberg. and Steve. Shane Lee. Andrew Davis. Emily Roman. Valerie Lane. Alyssa Gordon. Caitlin Tom. Hi, Bobby. There's a lot of students. Holy cow, thank you. Beyonce Simmons. Grace Cody Thompson. And what's it going on? Our senior. Thank you. play with that one. It is, I think there's a fun time to use a tribute to kind of a punch bowl, despite the heroism, the tragedy, and ultimately redemption of that tragic day. Often, Flight 93 is the one thing everyone forgets about, and we call our 20th anniversary of 9/11, which is September, and a little bit earlier, which we, I thought would be appropriate to do in the year here. So you can kind of feel the emotions of these as they come through. This is a probably you should be able to do this, knowing that the kids are using 6, 4, 8, and all that stuff, and coming together today, coming play together, so look how they did this and the work they put in. Before we play this, so I forgot one of the words of work that is now both for to the rail and band person. That really goes above and beyond on both sides of the music wing. And unfortunately, this drummer is getting sick. She was not able to go to this one, but I can tell you the first rehearsal we had with her before we were even out on his leave, I was like, why is he blasting opera music? What's he doing blasting opera music in the middle of the day? Wasn't he teaching classes? Well, he was teaching this young lady and she was the one who was singing. So she had nailed it as a solo, and I can't wait to hear what she does next year, and I can't wait to hear what she does beyond Chief Club Essential. Gemma Barbera, you are our outstanding chief in the thank you.
Great job.